Hello everyone, in this video today I'm going to show you how to convert PDF to PowerPoint using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Firstly, open your PDF file, click open option. This is our PDF file, and click tools option. Here we will find export PDF, click on it. Okay, and now select Microsoft PowerPoint and click export. Select file location, desktop, file name, desktop. Now click save. Okay. These are PowerPoint file we have converted now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comments.